So this is question number 2.3 from the book University Physics. Here we are given acceleration time graph for a particle which starts from rest at time t equal to 0. And we need to find out when will this have maximum speed. So before attempting this question, we should know that the area under acceleration time graph gives us the change in velocity. Since this particle had zero velocity at time t equal to 0, the area under this curve will give us its velocity at time t. So let's say we need to find out its velocity at time t equal to 1 second, then this will be given by this area. As we can see, this area will have a negative value which will keep on increasing up to 2 seconds. And after that, this area will have a positive value. So the magnitude of area or velocity will start decreasing after 2 seconds and it will be 0 at time t equal to 4 seconds. So that means its magnitude of velocity or the speed will be maximum at time t equal to 2 seconds. So the answer to this question will be B, t equal to 2 seconds.